I wasn't like, I want to be an artist, you know. As a kid, I wanted to ride zebras, and maybe this is the closest thing to that. My name is Ryan Patrick Martin. I'm an artist, sculptor, painter, musician. This is my studio in Bushwick, Brooklyn, New York. I'd say I started making art in Pennsylvania, probably playing Legos or something like that. And like the satisfaction of putting blocks together, building something, you know, you don't really know exactly what it's gonna be, but it's like the process of building it that is kind of the enjoying part. I guess probably high school. It almost feels like it just chose me. I wasn't like, I want to be an artist, you know. As a kid, I wanted to ride zebras, and maybe this is the closest thing to that. I guess my earliest inspirations would probably be looking at a lot of pop art, maybe art from the 70s and 80s in New York City. And collage art. I would like look through encyclopedias in art class and kind of just like pull imagery that I thought was funny, and like Albert Einstein or something, like I thought he was a funny looking guy. So I would like take his face and, you know, maybe he's, for some reason I would be interested in like people vomiting a lot, so like vomiting color or paint, you know, gushing out of their mouths. And I choose the colors that I work with because I think the brightness of them kind of like infuses some sort of like electricity into them, gives them sort of an energy or a glow without actually having to plug something in. Or I sort of view color as just another tool in the box, you know, like there's a lot of colors have different connotations that, you know, if I want something fluid, I might choose a blue or something. If I want something to feel like, you know, slime, I'm gonna use a green. So like these are, the colors kind of come probably after the shape or line has been decided. And,